everybody in the world.
About a week ago, we